everyone, Kate here. Today's new video, as you probably saw through the intro, is about three easy breakfast ideas. So let's get into it.
The first breakfast idea is called a quesadilla, and what you will need is wrap bread, peanut butter, a banana, and chocolate. So the first step is to, of course, take out the wrap bread, and then also take the peanut butter and put it on half of the bread. I'm sick of words that hang above my head. What about the kid? It's time the kid got free. So the next step is to take the banana and cut it into small chunks and place them only where the peanut butter is. Everything will glow for you. So then you take the chocolate and place it around the bananas. Go crazy or only put a few. It really doesn't matter. Then you fold it over and cut that in half. And that's it. You now have yourself a delicious, tasty breakfast. There's something about hanging out with the wicked kids. Take the pill, make it too real. The other day I forgot my old address. For the second breakfast, you will need an apple, peanut butter, almonds, and chocolate. The first thing you do is cut the apple, and you can really cut it into any size, it doesn't matter. This is just the easiest way for me. Then you cut up the almonds and try to cut them up as much as you can because it just works better and it tastes better without having huge chunks. The next thing to do is take your apples and put peanut butter on one side of the apple. So after you put all of the peanut butter on the apples, then take your almonds and place them on where the peanut butter is. And then with any open places of peanut butter, put your chocolate. And that's it. You have a very healthy and delicious breakfast. So drop your chin and take yourself back home. For the third breakfast, you need a waffle, frozen raspberries, and a banana. So the first step is to put the waffles into the toaster. And then while they're cooking in the toaster, you can take the frozen raspberries and put them in a little bowl and then place them in the microwave. So then when they come out, they're this nice warm mush. Kind of sounds gross, but trust me, it's really good. So then I just stir it up so it's just like consistent. And then I take the waffles out and place it on the top of just one of the waffles. And then I take the banana and do what I did for the first breakfast, which is just put little pieces of it on the top. And that is it. This breakfast is surprisingly very good. The banana and raspberry work so good together, and it's just really tasty, and it is honestly something that I crave in the morning.
I really hope that you enjoyed this video and that you could try out these breakfasts. And also make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down there. And I will see you next time. Bye!